Hansen. An unmarked aircraft is crashed in our district. The crash site is now in a restricted area. My people will proceed to secure it. The rest of you, go home and stay there. That is...
Let's play a game.
Attention all residents on this is the
Have some watts off ya?
Sure. Get you set up with them cables.
Get Have some of fucking tastic.
Yeah.
You understand?
Because I don't want to. Huh. Hella Wanted to tell me something?
About cyberpsychosis? Not really, but thanks again for the help, V.
Wanted to tell me something?
My knight in shining armor.
My damsel in distress.
What do you want? I'm talking.
Better run. Call you later.
Of course.
I gotta go.
Hello. You wanted to talk?
Talk another time, Waco.
As you like.
Later.
An hour.
There was a problem at Longshore Stacks. Remember that attack convoy we hit?
I remember. The one when you took a hostage.
Mm-hmm. And now he is gone. Someone released my pet from his cage.
What a city. So unfair. Sorry, Choom.
enthusiasm, romance, currency.
Think of anything better?
And you got a better fucking idea? Good morning, Mr. Customs Officer. Definitely no guns in my gun crate. No, sir. Am I good to go?
Not what I mean. We've been smuggling a long time. We have hundreds of ways to keep our product under the radar. But then you, in your infinite wisdom, picked the most cliche? Unbelievable.
Hey, supposed to meet somebody. Big as a Cowcast truck. Goes by Aaron. Seen him around by any chance?
Waynes, the boxer. Sure, he was here.
Was. He say where he was going?
Nah. Two guys came in to see him a while back. That's all.
Two guys?
Choom's clearly. Same vibe, just bigger than him.
Animals. Not good.
Seem to be going for a smoke in the alley. Might still catch him.
Fuck.
Come on, V, take heart. Guy tried to do the right thing for once in his life.
And you don't feel a thing?
Heard this song before, V. Know the lyrics by heart.
Humble Clinic has a visitor.
Back on your feet after the SCAS visit?
What were we supposed to do, curl up and cry? When nothing is ever easy, the difficult must become easy.
I'm wondering, what series of events leads a man like you to a place like this?
And since when do you know what type of man I am? Fate? Is that what you're insinuating, huh? I'm here because I choose to be.
Got any spare implants for sale, or all them spoken for?
Nothing's wasted here. We can find something, provided you don't try to haggle.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, V! Billy's best scop wiener's right over here.
Where'd you leave Charlie?
Yeah, he stayed on the force. Keeps his distance. All for the best, I guess.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
Choom, I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress and the Dodger biz? Think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
All right, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here because, well, you changed my life, Choom. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Bill, buddy, don't be a gonk. Think you and Stella need him more than I do.
You sure? Well, all right. You're a good Choom, V. Thanks for everything.
Sure. Actually, smells pretty good. What you got on the menu?
For you, anything. What's your flavor?
Scop doc stand. Really think that's a good idea?
Gotta stand before I can run a full-on restaurant, right? True, first step's the hardest, but you still gotta take it.
Thank you.
Special delivery all good? No delays?
Shipped. First leg by sea, then by air. Civilian craft both. But it got to its destination fast and undamaged. Any developments here?
Sniffed around. Did some side gigs. No word. No sign of our runner friend.
Then we redouble the effort, all right? Add another pair of eyes. Alex, former team member. She's in Dogtown, under deep cover. She'll help out.
Adding another cook to the kitchen. Pretty crowded already.
I trust Alex. Longshore stacks, the dive bar called the Moth. After sundown, yeah?
Got it.
And senses trained on any potential shadows.
Get out of here, Choom. If you want my advice, I dump that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you. What'll it be, honey buns?
Surprise me.
Adventurous. How special coming up?
Hey, V, you're at the bar?
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Sensing this legacy shit needs resolving.
You know that op 7 years back that went south? Well, Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
You and Alex, two of you were close?
I let Arcel in the NC. Was a handler. She wound up stuck here in Dogtown post-war. Thinks it was because I turned coat. Do you see what I'm driving at?
Mentioning this sooner never entered your mind? Truly, Reed? Damn it.
I'm mentioning it now. I'm nearing the entrance.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks.
First time in here. I got that right? You new to Dogtown? Oh, hell no.
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are.
So, she not here?
You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here. Turn the fuck around and get out.
I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double. He's with me.
You've got some balls. All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
I ain't going fucking anywhere.
Come on. You serious?
Everyone out! Now!
Alex?
7! 7 fucking years in this shithole! Because of you, Solomon Reed!
Holy...
Sol ain't getting it. Maybe you will. Hey, what the hell?
Relax.
Just want to talk this through.
President Myers sent us.
Got a mission in Dogtown.
With him? FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground, and you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
This look familiar? Got direct orders from the president. Right now, that's all you need to care about.
I cared. Cared for 7 years. But now?
It's all right. Take a moment.
Fuck this. Need a smoke.
The hell was that? Did she just shapeshift?
Metatropic cloaking. Perks of the FIA Militech connection. Get to call dibs on their latest gen, cutting edge tech.
Could get tense, he said.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta. And better me than you.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
Could spit in Reed's drink if it'll make you feel any better.
He'd know. Old dog, but senses, sharp as ever. Even spit wouldn't make it past him. So NUSA's tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah, afraid so.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
You, right now. Am I looking at the real Alex?
What's it to you? I mean, what's the diff? Nobody who's anybody cares about the real Alex.
What if I do?
Then it's solely your problem. Now, about the mission. Spill.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked with finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA. Curious. What leverage they had on you?
Didn't get no honor guard, no commemorative plaque. But swore an oath before the president.
Think that alone makes you one of us? All right, special agent. What'd the president promise in return, huh?
Deal's just for this one op, then I'm out.
Wouldn't count on brevity. Me? One in the same mission for the last 7 fucking years. Been working the local arms and tech dealers since the war. My one op, that. Going real swell.
Well, I got less time than that.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This op mean that much to you? Because you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
FIA and me, we're after the same runner. Interests aligned, so you're looking at Agent V now.
Right. And the chair jock is?
Songbird.
Fuck me. Gonna take more than one SIG to process that.
She on that short list of peeps you don't serve here too?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you? That's just perfect. Tell me, you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? 'Cause plug the same variables into an equation, and surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out.
Since we brought forth our new home here, over the years our endurance was tested by...
Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. 'Cause I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes.
I'm moved to remedy this.
Got conditions, though.
You in a position to have any? Still on their payroll.
Don't care. Tell Saul I'm done letting everyone walk all over me, expecting me to lick their boots. Way I see it, this is a favor I'm doing, a transaction. Want my back scratched in return.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess. Want a spy's retirement. Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for field work is zero. Think you can manage that?
Op orders came from the NUS Prez, so, yeah.
Life. Cream. Go back inside, tell him I'm in. Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
Joey!
So?
She's in. Just wants a spy's nice retirement in return.
Don't we all?
Can't say I blame her.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine. Songbird. Heard we gotta sniff her out.
Song's MIA. Probably here in Dogtown. We were linked, comms-like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a netrunner. Kinda spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back, but I know where that little rat nests.
Slider, care to fill me in?
Renegade voodoo boy, murderer turned CI, all-around piece of shit. Outside the net, he's blinder than three mice. Damaged occipital lobe. Not even a Kuroshi could mend it.
How's an intel agency lose a blind man?
Hold himself up with Haitian buddies. Operates a large-scale tech and demon mill. Think Kabuki's home to Night City's soft sorcerers? No. They're just there to push product.
Claims Slider dropped off your radar, went rogue. But you know where he is. Why haven't you brought him in?
I don't know. Maybe I was saving him for a rainy fucking day. Slider wasn't on my list of prios. Not like it's any of your biz.
Think this guy'll be willing to help?
Slider? Don't hold your breath. Classic repeat offender, no scruples or principles. Had to titty twist him to work for us. Likely this time you'll just have to twist a little harder.
So, we paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 secs.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
Right. Just, don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
So, all those years. Where you been? Involved with someone?
I was. For a time. It didn't pan out, though. You?
You know me. No poor bastard would have put up with me longer than a month.
Come on. Stop pretending you would have lasted any longer.
Got numerous hobbies. Sue me. Speaking of which, if I know you at all, you ain't dunking and swishing balls anymore. Am I right?
Only in my neck of the woods. You know how it is.
Yeah. Surprised you didn't pack up. Go home. Used to go on and on about those fucking tacos.
I couldn't have gone home even if I wanted to. As to what kept me here, must have been something.
Which begs the question, Reed. What about me? Why couldn't I go home?
The only way FIA agents left Night City was in body bags.
Not you?
No. No, there was a bag with my name on it. Definitely. Just dumb luck that I'm sitting here in one piece.
You never believed in coincidence. Still don't.
You're right. I don't.
Columbarium in Dogtown last time I checked. People gotta have some place to pay their respects.
The problem with that is the dead don't give a fuck about flowers and lit candles. They're fucking dead.
Come on. Lit one for you if I wasn't fresh out just now.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Got a bond, two of them. Took maybe 4 minutes and they buried the hatchet.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed Choom's. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
Not mutually exclusive, friendship and duty.
Matter of fact, they are. Had good reasons to fly an army coop. Think, how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
To all this?
Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
Attention all downtown residents. This is Kurt Hansen. We've got some important guests for downtown. Hereby my personal invitation. Stay out of their way. They will be welcome to the Black Sapphire. The event is invitation only. No invite? Keep out if you know what's good for you. Over and out.
Chumba, my ex-brother-in-law. He got a little biz out here. Know the guy.
Uh-huh.
I have better things to do. Come out!
Thank you.
All right, V, flipping you the cords. This little cruiser's very eager to swap hands.
Gotta go.
guess it'll do, V. Maybe switch up your game. Try a little harder next time. My man will take care of the rest.
You haven't been waiting long, I hope.
Well, guess you and Alex needed a while to catch up.
Yeah. All swell now, though. Let's go. Time's at a premium. They posted lookouts. Go figure.
Out there, play nice and just let us in.
Easy peasy, I say. Crack some skulls and roll in.
I'd rather avoid a mess. But if that's the option you want...
Tell you what, play by ear. I say Bushido, you let loose.
You look like bad news. Turn around and crawl back to the hole you came from.
Need to talk to Slider.
No Slider to speak of here, Zomi. So kindly fuck the fuck off, eh?
You starting something?
Not about to be stopped by the likes of you. Gonna get Slider, just like I got Mama Brigitte.
That was you. Shit.
Everybody just keep... for the exhaust port.
But that's what I'm talking about.
Server's cooling down. Port's wide open. Keep it up! Help me get rid of the other. They made their choice when they opened up at us.
Fuck me. Solomon Reed. I would be lying if I said I have missed you. And you? You brought death to Mama Bridget. Will that be your gift for me as well?
Heard about me? How?
Me, my temple. We are one. My eyes and ears are everywhere.
This isn't a temple. It's a malicious demon mill. And you're no priest. You're a two-bit bandit and murderer.
Murderer? Ha! It takes one to know one. So, what will it be? Will you put me down like you did that bitch Bridget?
Dunno. Don't know you yet, Slider.
I am called many things. Wilkie Laguerre, the blind fury of the cyberspace. A thorn in the NUSA's fat ass. Take your pick.
Yeah, you forgot to add double murderer and all-around coward. We're here to negotiate, Slider. Cut a deal.
If one party is backed into a corner, it is not negotiation. It is extortion.
You say tomato, I say fucking deal with it, Slider. Now, cut the shit and do us the courtesy of hearing us out.
No love lost between you two, huh?
Those who speak to Reed have a strange habit of vanishing or committing suicide. But since you are partners, you must know that by now. Speak your piece.
Plane crash in Dogtown. Heard about it?
Plane? You mean the Space Force One. Everyone hear about that?
Need your help locating someone who was on board.
And I would surely oblige. Were I not blind, wheelchair bound, and do not give zero fucks about that or you.
Come on, stop pretending like you got a choice.
Donc, Dimsa, what specifically do you want from me?
Just like that? No haggling?
I already know this call. The Langley men send a clear message.
Soon after SF-1 crashed, a runner was attacked while on the net. Attack severed our link. Need to locate her, stat.
Ah, so you want one to investigate net traffic on the day of the crash?
Got a malfunctioning relic in my skull. It's how she made contact. That help any?
Perhaps. I will need a peek at this trinket in your head.
Nah, no chance, Slider.
It is this or nothing. You choose. I can't see. Are we waiting for someone or just scratching our balls?
Jacked into a Voodoo Boy system once. Sprung a nasty surprise on me.
This was who? Perhaps I know him.
Brigitte's attack hound, Placide.
That's torting Frank. I would say he not play fair.
You would say correctly.
I stopped dealing with the fanatics outside the wall a long time ago. Not to worry. My tech is clean, precise. Don't call your doctor. Let us see what we have here. I see traces, bursts of data in cyberspace, the wake of someone's passage. Phew. Who dared a med? This I do not believe. You out of your mind coming to me with this shit?
I think Slider just happened on you hanging out in my head.
Nah, this is something else.
What you see?
The black wall. It bring only death.
Specific, Slider.
The woman. Did you know she used the Black Wall protocol to connect with you?
Fuck. Explains a lot, actually.
The woman? She is walking, ticking bomb, megatons. She go boom, everybody fucked in the ass. Every last one. Miwa Noir, it is a dam that protects us, the civilized world, from the strange bets of the cyber wilderness. If your two-leg bomb crack the dam down the middle, it will unleash a flood. Wipe us off the map, just like Haiti.
Rogue AIs will drown the net, and all of us with it.
To the AIs, past the black wall, you are no more than a cockroach, a rabbit, a fragment of outdated code with no meaning. This why Netwatch flatline any who put integrity of black wall at risk. It's no laughing matter, my friend. It is a concern for the safety of all.
That's why you, my friend, need to restore V's connection to our girl.
You are out of your mind.
Well, now you're part of this madness, too. Welcome to the shit show.
Mordi.
Non-negotiable, Slider. We need to find her. Besides, as long as she's out there, they catch her scent, they catch yours now, too. They'll sick their wirehead freaks on to you and your people. So, you'll help me clean this up, cover all tracks, snip any threads leading back to you and consequently us. Do that, and we'll be square. You'll be off the FIA's hook, too.
Meld, it's my lucky day.
Ever done anything like this before?
What? Build a bridge between hosts using the Blackwall protocol? What the fuck do you think, eh? Confirm the data transfer before I change my mind.
Here we go. You were tapping into the black wall.
I didn't. You didn't need to know that.
Risky as shit, that.
I'm putting my life on the line, not yours. Blackwall the relic was the only way to reach you after SF1 was hacked. Listen, babe. Don't have much time. Hans's people tracked me down after I rezzed the Chimera. I've been detained. I'm not in any danger. Not as long as I behave. Do what I'm told.
Des.
Slider, what's going on?
Something's not right, man. Fucking Blackwall!
Black Sapphire V. Hanson's hosting a huge shindig there. Crash it on the sly. I'll find you. Make sure to tell Reed.
Fuck. Jack him out, Reed! Unplug Slider! Now!
It's over. He short-circuited.
Looks like he couldn't handle the load.
Looks that way.
You don't fucking say. Your G-man's a cold-blooded pragmatist. Was never gonna let Slaughter live.
So, Songbird, what's up with her?
Got the link back up, we spoke. She's fine, mostly. Needs our help, but she's fine, in one piece.
All right, give me the deets later. Come on, let's delta out of here. There could be more of Slider's lackeys looking around.
Take it easy, Slider.
Salopuya palueno.
Come on!
Fine work. That's all of them. What did Somber tell you? We're not finished.
She's tapped into the block wall. Didn't deny it. No big thing. Kinda.
We need to find her, fast. Did she drop any coordinates?
Song needs our help, Reed. Hansen's nabbed her, holding her. For reasons.
God damn it. I can't imagine any worse news than that.
Black Sapphire. Said Hansen's throwing a big bash there. We get in, she'll find us.
That's the Black Sapphire. A would-be hotel ended up a failed multi-billion Eddie investment. Hansen's fortress, smack in the middle of Dogtown. We can't just barge in. Doubt we have anyone on the inside or affiliated who could crack open a door, either. Alex and I will pull some strings, run our contacts. You do the same. You know, think of who you know around here. Maybe we'll happen on an idea, find a way.
No local fixer. Goes by Mr. Hans. Could ring him.
Do it. We'll be in touch.
Sapphire.
Lusting to dance with the devil. V, the place is inaccessible and treacherous in equal parts. You cannot simply walk in uninvited as opposed to, say, Compeggy Plaza.
Surely there's some way in.
I'll need to twist an arm or a leg. Thanks to you, I have a veritable buffet of limbs to choose from.
So, doable, you think?
You helped to solidify my position in Dogtown. I'm happy to return the favor. We'll conclude this in person. I'll need some hours. Meet me at the Heavy Hearts.
Thanks, Hans.
Choom will do the finishing touches. Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
Thank you.
mistake me from somewhere else.
I got a special gig for you. Drop any other routes for now, okay? This one's gonna need your full attention.
Cab, I'm flattered, but the name's V. Where's this Majesty coming from?
What else should I call you? Me, your humble servant, bringing you heaps of eddies? Look, I may be El Capitan, but you're my king.
Shouldn't have asked. What I gotta do exactly?
Meet at the dam in Santo Domingo. We'll talk it over. Mano a mano.
All units in the area, we have an urgent situation in Westbrook.
Rob's dispatch. Don't they got Corp security there? Fine. On our way.
Shit, cunt, Mama. We got this. Stubborn ass. Remember, Daniels? I'm supposed to help you with this gig.
What was that all about?
One of his men dropped out. After weeks of prep. And me, I'm thinking that's a problem that could bite us in the ass. Daniels disagrees. Anyways, you remember the guy, right?
Yeah, pig who picked up a ride when I dropped by your chop shop.
My garage. But yeah, that's him. Anyway, listen up. You're going to Corpo Plaza, Arasaka Docks. Gonna swipe us a truck hauling med equipment. Your backup? Daniels. And his buddies from the NCPD. They'll be incognito, dressed as workers. You head on over. Daniels will be in touch.
Huh. Shit, not a single Your Majesty. Keeps going like this, El Clowno might even get a haircut.
Clubbing the truck off Arasaka's docks is a big ask. Any tips?
Better go at night. Security will be lower. Daniels will give you more deets.
Great. That all?
If we pull it off, the kids in San Domo won't have to go through what I did. Anyway, need a smoke. Go on, give a Choom some space.
Right. Where have I heard that one before? They all say they want space, but what they really want to hear is... Muammar, is everything okay? I gotta be your fucking empathy coach now, too? Choom clearly wants to talk about it, just can't say so.
So it's me and the NCPD, clepping corporal property. Together. You trust him?
Nah, it's just a little after-hour side gig for Daniels and his badge bros, but do I trust him? Shit, we grew up together. Right here in Santo Domingo. You know what we were most scared of as kids?
Guessing it wasn't monsters under the bed.
Unfortunately, no. Biggest fear was a glass of water. You see, the filter's sometimes gonked out. Any sip could be your last. Talking cancer, arthritis, kids with the joints of 70-year-olds. All in a fucking glass of water. In these homes, every damn day, years on end.
Shit. This is Sokka's doing. Gotta be.
Arasaka factory's been pumping poison into the groundwater here since 2061. Of course, we didn't know how bad it was for a good long while.
As I fucking thought.
Shit. How bad was it?
Was. Still is. Everyone here has lost someone. Every kid's battling some disease or disorder. Guessing me and Daniels won't live to a ripe old age either.
So this med equipment, it's gonna help the sick, right?
Should ease some of their suffering, yeah. But the most important thing is peeps will see someone still gives half a shit. Maybe they'll feel something besides fear for a change. Stealing for the greater good. The system, man, is all kinds of fucked up, V. Anyway, get going, and don't let us down.
I won't.
You got something?
Thank you. so you can find the port. Great. Way to go, Merc. You remember what's next?
Right, so who's here from your crew?
What? So I tell you, they catch you, and you spill your guts? None of your goddamn biz, that's what.
Look, get that you're stressed, but I need you to keep it professional. Quit looking for reasons to fight.
And you quit your psychobabble bullshit. Now listen. Watch for security. Find the behemoth truck with the Arasaka logo. You got a visual? Hope you can handle it. Once you're behind the wheel, we'll jam their comms. Should give you time to roll before they call backup. Remember, the gear comes first. Don't damage it. Don't fuck around. Do use your damn head. Now move. I'll be on the line. Need a fucking invite? Find the goddamn truck.
Hey, anyone else got
Come out with your hands in the air! Surrender immediately!
Got the truck.
Good. Quick. Drive.
Ugh. You seeing me now?
Drones, V. I got you in my sights.
What about Daniels?
Just drive. Get out of there quick. That's all that matters.
Got the truck. You seeing me now?
Drones, V. I got you in my sights.
What about Daniels?
Just drive. Get out of there quick. It's all that matters.
You're here. Good, I guess. There we are. Mickey, check the gear. Dump the truck.
Yeah.
Daniels was acting like he didn't give a fuck whether he lived or died.
Here in San Domo, we all lost something to Arasaka. Daniels more than his fair share. We hit him hard.
What about Daniels? He contact you?
Daniels is dead.
Look, I'm sorry. Whole gig was to protect the gear.
And you did good. Daniels would have said the same. Thanks to you, we help a shit ton of Chooms. Think you deserve a little something. Whip there's all yours. Bubbly next to it, too. Sort of planned on a happier ending, you know? Anyway, thanks, V, for everything.
Thanks, El Capitan. Take care.
got something? Thank you. You're here. I was just wondering if you'd come.
Wondering that myself, Hassan. Corp's got wide radar and long memories. Stick your neck out like this, they could bite.
Yes, I could have rotted in a scav cage. You could have left me at the Fixer's mercy. Could, would, should.
Looks like you're doing pretty well. This your new pad?
It is. It may not be a Corpo Plaza penthouse, but I can't complain. At least I didn't sign my life away to a bank.
Down payment came from me, though. Seems my cred bought you a second chance.
Yes. That's why I'd like to repay you. Here. For you.
Huh. Don't know this model.
Ah, it's something I was tinkering with. I may not have been completely honest, but the engineer part wasn't a lie. I went to the stadium, showed what I could do, and landed a few investors. This is the first real copy I made. For you.
Thanks, Hassan.
No. Thank you. Now we are even, it seems.
You wish. So, how's things? Rough time starting from zero?
Well, Dogtown isn't quite the promised land, is it? I've had to learn its ways. But if I survived in the Corp, I can manage here.
Don't take kindly to ex-suits here, do they?
They do not. But they do appreciate talent. Provided you've got the right skills, you can earn your second chance.
So, what are you up to these days?
Honestly, the same things I did at Zeta Tech.
Ah, so hazing peeps and clepping their cred.
Haha, very funny. Repairing and modifying weapons and implants. Whatever comes my way. Sure, it's older gear, cheaper parts. But at least there are no more suits breathing down my neck.
Kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clear space.